A stain in the sky as a vehicle bomb ripped into the morning rush hour. Most of the victims thought to be students returning to class. Police officers too among the dead in Somalia's capital city.
The explosion was very large. Many people died here. I saw many dead bodies lying on the ground.
The vehicle, laden with explosives, struck a busy checkpoint. It caused maximum damage, leaving a trail of twisted destruction. Strewn belongings, evidence of the horror. Emergency services rushed to help survivors, children among the wounded.
A truck loaded with explosives was detonated at a busy control checkpoint. The explosion led to many deaths and injuries. The deaths are not yet clear, but the number is high. Many of those who died here were students who were going to schools and universities.
Somalia is no stranger to terror, but this is one of its deadliest attacks in recent years. No one has yet claimed responsibility, but the al-Qaeda-linked al-Shabab group has carried out similar bombings in the past. Almost 600 people were killed when two truck bombs hit Mogadishu 2 years ago.
This explosion is similar to the one back in 2017. It happened a few steps from here and it knocked me over. I've never seen such an explosion in my entire life.
The latest carnage will heighten security concerns here. A devastating end to the year. For now, the focus will be on helping survivors and grieving for the dead. Deborah Haynes, Sky News.